Hello from the other side. Hello guys, this is Scorpion's Gaming. Welcome back to another gameplay. Here we are on The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD version for the Wii U. As you can see here, this is Scorpion Link playing with his sword. And you can see on the background we have the Gorsland. So we have to get up there and remove all the evil. We went here as a wolf Link. Now we're here as normal Link. Okay, we have to help these guys. Okay, open this door. Do we have anything in here? Let's check it out. Interesting indeed. This is where we open the lights. Nothing here, there's a door here, maybe we have to go there. Open this door please. We get outside. Just the back door, okay. We don't need that. Let's check this hole out. We need anything from here? Probably not. Let's check it out. Interesting. Can we move this or do something about it? Oh, there's ladders, thank you very much. Okay, I guess there was nothing to do here. Let's go back. Well, anywho, let's go. Check over here. This house, maybe. Let's open it up. No one's here. Let's go back. How about this one? It's probably locked. Over here. In here? Is this a ghost town? Maybe. Maybe yes, maybe not. Hello? Is there anybody here? I guess not. Probably everybody's gone. Let's just get out of here. First, let's check this over here. Can I actually climb this? Interesting. I'm the king of the world. I'm the king of. Oops! You fell down. Nobody's here. this crossover here. Anything in here? Please? Pretty please? Pretty, 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 please? What's this? You caught an ant. Park fans love that golden color. Check out Park's the collections. Okay. We got a colorful ant. Pick up. Throw it on the floor. Pick up. Throw it on the floor. We got a ruby. Yeah, yo. Okay, we explored this house over here. Now let's go over here. Oh, hello, we finally found somebody. Cripes, my storehouse, my powder, what happened? Them foul beasts, curse mall. Okay, weird guy. Let's check over here if there's anything. No. Maybe over here. Let's climb this ladder. Interesting. Interesting indeed. Oh, this is the house that we've been down. Okay. Let's go out. Yellow. Is there anybody in here? I'm looking for some people. Let's break all the buzzes. Give me all the money. All the rubies. I want all the rubies. Thank you very much. Let's go up. Up, up and beyond. I found something in here. Give me the treasure. What is it? We have found 50 rupees. Yeah, 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 yeah. Let's get out of here. Whoa. This is a great view. Lucky guy that had this house. He even had ladders to go up. Up, up and beyond. Wow. This is great. There he is. I can actually see the gold land. But now can't see a thing. Can I actually climb down or something? I'm not going to fall. Oh yes. Let's fall from here. Perfect. Do not cross the path I'm going, even if you're not, even if I'm not allowed to. You're not the one to tell me what to do, what to do. I guess I crashed on the wall. Yellow. Going up again. So he's climbing ladders very fast. I mean, he finds a small like, part like this, he slows down. It's not actually logical. Nobody climbs the stairs as fast like that. Anyone and anyone is welcome so slowly to warm your heart. Ah, this heals your heart. Interesting. Kiran, I'm out. Ouch. Guess I shouldn't have done that. I need some hearts. I need some hearts. Battlefield, Death Mountain. Okay, let's go to the Death Mountain. To the Death Mountain. Who said I couldn't climb this? I'm Spider-Man. Spider-Man. As whatever Spider-Man is. Oh, no humans allowed! These lands out here belong to the Goron tribe. The ogres said no humans may pass. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Ah. Oh crap. I hurt. You know, strength is nothing compared to good Gorons. You understand me, human? Then I'll be with you. So all our training was for nothing? I guess not. We're going to try again and 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 again. Until we grab him. Until we grab him. Until we grab him. Come on, boy. Come on. Up here. Up here. Wait for you. Grab! I think you can't actually do it. You don't see me, you don't see me. Oh crap. I guess I can't stop him. I have to stop him. How do I stop him? So I have the strength. I stopped the goat. Isn't a goat the same thing as a girl? Hey girl, let me try this again. Let's run. We can do anything, anything for about this. Anything, anything at all. Oh, there you are. Ah, how fortunate you are in one piece. I saw you heading up the mountain trail, so I was worried. Are you trying to reach the governance of Death Mountain? Is it far too dangerous? It is far too dangerous, Scorpion. They recognize only strength. No one person could never appreciate them. Well, I don't know if that, but I do know one person who was able to best them and earn the trust. His name is Bo. You may know him as a mayor of your hometown order. Please go to him. And while you are there, please let him know that the children are safe. Of course, getting them back would be best, but we could not keep them safe from the monster on the road without a horse and a cart. Please return to order. Inform your parents that their children are freed from harm. Give them my word. Okay, I guess I don't have any other choice but to return to Gordon. Let me just teleport there. Oh, guess what? I guess we have lost the corner. Where was it? Boy, boy, whoa, 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 boy. Calm down. Ipona, it's me. Ipona, it's me. Ipona, it's me, I said. Okay, I know what you're doing. Jeez. Calm down, Ipona. It's me. You're not too shabby or wrong there after all. This might get him back to your town a lot easier. Now go finish your errand so we can get back. Get a move. Okay, how do we get back? So he doesn't remember anything. Okay, let's go over here, I guess. Gate, coming past the gate. We need to be a bit faster. Okay, turn, turn, turn. Let's run. Yeah! Mr. Scorpion, wait! It's the main one again. Greetings, Mr. Scorpion. I have come to deliver a letter. It is a letter from Uku. What the hell is Zook? Well, my business is concluded. Bye bye. Bye bye. What the hell is Zook? Okay. Letters, mini maps. Where is it? Letters. Dear George, I was so happy to meet you and spend a bit of time with you. I'm planning a trip to a new location, just so you know. If you continue your journeys, we might see each other again. So take care of yourself. P.S. I didn't have a chance to tell you this last time, but I have a son. I'll introduce you if you meet again. He's a good boy who can help you like an item. So be nice. From Uku. Who the hell is Uku? The hell? Okay, I seriously don't know where I'm going. Ouch. I think it's this way. I'm not sure. Run, Ipona. Run like a wind. You can't catch me, bimbly, 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 bimbly. Fire on woods. I think we're in the right place. Hello, Mr. Guy. Nope. Over here, back, 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 back. Turn back. Over there, Ipona, go. I know where I'm going now. Maybe not. Or is this the right one? Yeah, yeah. Remember this. Round like the wind. Is this the right path? Yeah, there's a lake. Come on, Ipona. There let's go with here. Oh no. He's a cuckoo. The guy over here. Scorpion. The children are alive. What? They're alive? This is fantastic, truly fantastic. Oh, thank you for letting me know, Scorpion. Don't you worry, don't you worry. Great. Just got all wet. Great, fucking great. Okay, let's go here. Let's tell the townsfolk that the children are alive. Miss Scorpion, are you okay? Oh good, that's good, my dear. Oh please, you must tell me, you haven't seen the children, have you? Oh, they're in Kakariko Village. Thank goodness I was still alive. I was very sick. Phew, finally, I can't get back to work in peace. Girlfriend, do you need something? You should take a look around here and see if you need milk. Bee larv. Lantern oil. Might need this, maybe. How about it? Thank you very much. You wanna stay there for a bit. No, it's locked. Hey you, over there. Scorpion, you came back alive, oh my god. Listen, please, tell me about the children. Okay, okay. Tell him about the children in Kakariko College. Let's get in here, let's tell this guy over here. Or a woman. Junior, they're alive. Oh, thank heavens. I'd almost given up hope for them. Thank you so much for coming to tell me, Scorpion. Hello, is it me you're looking for? Scorpion, I hear you are safe and sound. It relieves me so to see that you are here on party. Oh, Colin's alive? Oh, the children are all safe. Oh, how wonderful, I'm so glad I kept them safe. And thanks to you, Scorpion, from the bottom of my heart. Have you told everyone else yet? You must tell them all. I am telling them. Oh, Scorpion, that's what the evil creature stole it from Rosa. You got it back? How wonderful. I know it is safe in your hands, but you need it now. Yes, please keep using it, Scorpion. Oh, Scorpion, I hope you will return again to show me your shining face. It does my heart good to see you well. Okay? Anybody else here? No. Let's go ahead and few more left. Scorpion? What? It is you, Scorpion. You're safe and sound. You're close. What happened to you, lad? Come quick, inside. I see, so the young ones are in the Kakariko village. Well, that's good. Renato's an old friend. If they're in his care, Let me kind of relax. So don't keep me waiting now. Anyway, mother took care. Thea is with the rest of them, right? Oh, I see. And what I wanted to hear. Oh crap. Ah, a scorpion. Guess I need to think of all five of those poor kids, or just my own. They're all in danger. All I should be asking is how I can help out. What's that now? The Gorons of Death Mountain? I see, so Renato told you that. Well, it's true, I did defeat the Gorons in a contest of strength and earned their trust with the help of a little secret. Can teach you the secret, but can you promise me that you absolutely positively will not disclose it to anyone? Yes. Of course. Good, alrighty then. Absolutely no one. Come this way. Okie dokie. Scorpion, you've heard of sumo wrestling, right? Gorons like to match strength in sumo contests. Luckily for you, the basics of sumo are the same as stopping charging goats. You wanna hear more? Yeah. Alrighty then. I'll teach you the basics of the ways of sumo. If you're getting in a sumo match, chances are you're in an arena like this. The first fella to push his foot outside the arena wins. Step forward and grab your foot with A. Use B to let every trading foe taste your open palm. Side step the foes at once with L. Three techniques, all of them pretty basic. No. Oh my god, he's a sumo wrestler. The hell? Became a sumo too. I have muscles. Look at those abs, bro. Look at those muscles. Oh my god, he's fat. Push him. Yeah. Finished the job after four times. You seem to understand the basics. Alrighty, next time I won't go easy on you lad. I may ask if you were fighting off one of the Gorons. What's the logic about this? Just teach me the things, I don't need to do this. It's just a waste of time. Fucking finally. Seriously though. Hit you. Hate you so much. Hey, hang on, wait. Gotta defeat the Gorons, right? Well, I'm not going to do it without this little secret of mine. Go on the chest. What chest? Oh, I know what it is. It's a ring or something. No, it's boots. Oh, these are the boots. Okay. The ring. Isn't the ring? Oh, the boots is for you to get a good grip. They're heavy, so you won't be able to move by the Gorons' feet. Okay. The ring makes you stronger. I wonder if we can get that as well. Then you can move like giant rocks or something. Come on, let's go over here. Scorpion! incredible. Get inside there. Come on. I'm gonna kill you all. Okay, let's get out of here. Well, I'm going to end this episode right here, you guys. Thank you for watching this Scorpion's game. Don't forget to press like on below and subscribe for more videos and come back next time for more gameplay of the Twilight Princess, guys. Peace out.